Good morning, good morning, or good afternoon, depending upon what time you are listening. Thank you so much for listening to the audio blogcast podcast presented to you by freeyourthinkingmind.com. Happy Thursday, this time space sequence we call June 27, 2019. Today I have a treat for you. We have a blog post that was contributed by B.Janai. Please definitely go over to her apparel store. She's a aspiring young entrepreneur, and she has a apparel store at janai.store. That's janai.store. She definitely makes some custom pieces, and she has some beautiful shirts and sweaters on her apparel line. So definitely go over there and check her out. She also has her own website blog at bjanai.com. That's bjanai.com. So please definitely go over to her website blog and subscribe and share. The name of today's blog post is Everything is Right with You by B.Janai. Everything is Right with You by B.Janai. Our affirmation for today, I validate my own value. I validate my own value. If you find yourself single for an extended period of time, the words, and I quote, "What is wrong with me?" end quote, have crossed your mind a time or two. What if I told you that nothing is wrong with you, and just because someone doesn't want to be with you, or you have not found that perfect mate for you, doesn't render you worthless and everybody else worthy? In 1 year, there were 70 Bugatti Chirons sold. Within that same year, there were 387,481 Toyota Camrys sold. Isn't it funny that the car that was the most valuable was purchased the least, and the car with the least value was purchased the most? It's because the average American can afford a Camry, but only an above average individual with significant financial means can afford a luxurious Bugatti. Have you considered that you, my dear, are the Bugatti of the world? Have you considered, my dear, that you are the above average individual? You are also so valuable that not just anyone can drive you off the lot, so to speak. You are so valuable that people, or that particular person that want to be with you, have to first prepare himself or herself financially, mentally, physically, and emotionally before they even consider stepping to you. You have to remember that your value isn't determined by the number of people that desire you or accept you, because the most valuable things of the world are touched the least. What if I also told you that just because somebody else obtained the relationship you wanted before you obtained yours doesn't mean that what they have carries more value or that they are more valuable. Using the same analogy of vehicles, it takes a Bugatti 6 months to be assembled, but it only takes 18 hours for a Toyota Camry to be made. Consider that, like the Bugatti, the relationship you want, the relationship that you desire, the relationship that's in your heart, is so revolutionary that you have to go through a longer process period than everybody else. And that person that has that great connection with you has to also go through a longer process period before you meet. The delay you are experiencing is not denial, nor is it an indicator of your value. You are beyond valuable, and I want you to remember that in those moments when you begin to doubt yourself, and in those moments when you start to think, and I quote, "What is wrong with me?" end quote, when those words cross your mind, I want you to remember your value and respond internally, and I quote, nothing is wrong with me. Everything is right with me, end quote. Our affirmation for today, I validate my own value. I validate my own value. Thank you so much for listening to the audio broadcast presented to you by freeyourthinkingmind.com. Thank you so much, B.Janai, for contributing the blog post for today. Please definitely go over to freeyourthinkingmind.com and subscribe and share. Please definitely subscribe and share to our podcast at freeyourthinkingmind.podbean.com. Go over to our YouTube channel at FYTM Network and subscribe and share. Today, just wanted to give you something to think about. Again, our affirmation for today, I validate my own value. Ashe, free thinkers, may what you say manifest. Happy Thursday.